Use a whipped ball technique to serve the ball from deep in the side of the field, about 30 to 40 yards out from the goal, towards the back post area. Aim for about 12 yards away from the goal and just beyond the back post. Imagine you are playing the ball in for a forward who is running at the back post for a header. Repeat until the service is consistent, and then move on to the intermediate level.